Good morning, Holy Spirit. For your mighty presence and your grace, navigate our way. Spirit of the living God, your presence is evidence of your person. Indeed, you are mentor. Mentor us this day through life. In Jesus' name we pray with thanksgiving. Amen. Beloved, we are being called upon by the Holy Spirit this day to remember our souls. Because of that, Paul declared in Ephesians chapter 6, 17, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Beloved, in New Testament times, it will surprise you to know that the broadsword used for swinging or striking was the short dagger or saber used in close combat. Therefore, the sword of the Spirit referred to by Paul in Ephesians 6:17 is a machera, that short dagger or saber used in that close combat. There were also two swords for word, as in Word of God. The parol, in a general way, a contrast between the two kinds of swords. Logos is a brain concept or reason or a lengthy discourse. A rhema is a spoken utterance or specifically focused writing. Think of Logos as the Bible and rhema as a verse. Greek scholar W.E. Vine contrasts the two words. Rhema in Ephesians chapter 6:17 doesn't refer to the whole Bible as such, but to the individual scripture which the Spirit brings to our remembrance for use in time of need. When we commit the Bible to memory, we will always have a rhema in mind that the Spirit can remind us of to defeat the attacks of the devil. By committing scripture to memory, you will always be the victor in spiritual battles. Therefore, this morning, this day, and this blessed day that the Lord has endowed you and I, let's remember to take our souls into battle. Yes, the word of the Lord is a sword to defend you. Therefore, in the name of Jesus Christ, this morning, join me in releasing the sword of the Spirit so that God will cause His deliverance to manifest in our homes, in our families, and even our job places. Lord God, we release Your sharp arrows into the heart of the king's enemies. We thank You for ordaining and releasing Your swords against our persecutors and enemies who wish our downfall. My dear brother, my dear sister, the hour has come for us to remember that the spiritual swords that God has given to us is still available for our use. Thanks for listening, and may God richly bless you.
Finding myself in the midst of you, beyond the music, beyond the noise, all that I need is to be with you, and in the quiet hear your voice, word of God speak. Would you pour down like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty, to be still and know that you're in this place. Let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God, speak. Would you pour down like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty, to be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay. Myself.